Welcome to another Featured House Friday. Today, we are here with Chad Carter, who is also with Berkshire. Chad's a stud. We like him a lot. He is one of the listing agents at The Station. We're here in Holiday, right by downtown Holiday. You might actually be able to see a little bit in the background. We have Copper Kitchen. We have Three Cups, Caputo's, my favorite, Tony Burger.
Harmon's right across the street behind the clock tower.
Oh, yeah. Taqueria 27.
And the food truck court.
I mean, you got pretty much everything you need right here. And for those of you that aren't familiar with Holiday, really cool, nestled up against the mountain. And this downtown, they revitalized it like 5 years ago, 4 years ago.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Done a really nice job.
Yeah, they do the 4th of July fireworks at a park literally half a block from here. I'm looking at it right now. And downtown Holiday, this location is hard to beat. But Chad, tell us about The Station itself.
Well, like you said, this is a station in the heart of Holiday Village. Really can't get any closer. We've got great units available, two bedroom, two bath, and three bedroom, three bath available. The three bedroom, three bath have master suites. We have underground parking.
Two, right?
Heated drive, yes.
Two master suites.
Two master suites. Heated driveway. We've got this fabulous rooftop terrace, two fire pit tables, community gas barbecue. The works.
Yeah, so what does the square footage look like on the two bedrooms and the three bedrooms?
The two bedrooms are approximately 1,450 square feet and 1,950 square feet approximately for the three bedrooms.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, and they have, I mean, that luxury like gourmet kitchen. They've got wide open floor plans. You have a nicely staged model here that you guys sit,
yep,
right?
Yep, and we're here 11 to 6 daily, so either stop on by or contact somebody at Hamby Jones.
Awesome. And what are the price points looking like on these right now?
We have two bedrooms remaining, and they're priced at $698 and $759. Both of those have great views. And then we have some three bedrooms available from $705 all the way up to $938.
That is awesome. So yeah, if you're interested in living right, like literally in the heart of Holiday within a 1 minute walk of probably a dozen different restaurants or more, and groceries, and entertainment, this is the place. Come check it out. And like Chad said, give him a call, give us a call, come check out the model and see him or Caitlin. And happy Featured House Friday. We'll see you soon, and we love you.
Look forward to seeing you.